Hello, it's Andy, a Bobo Traveler. They got these pretty cool little things to keep flies out of the water, out of the drink. A lot of times in Africa, they really have good ingenuity, and they took something that's extremely cheap. They took an aluminum extrusion and then a piece of plastic and a pop rivet, and they made this cover. Simple, efficient, cheap. It's crude, primitive, brutish, but it works.
Camera, the camera, now the camera, listen.